Now what we're going to do is we're going to press the trigger. While holding the trigger to the rear, we're going to shake the pistol forward and backwards. Pressing that trigger, shake it forward and backwards. And now you should hear Glockenspielen, right? The Glock is talking to you. The firing pin should be free in the firing pin channel. So as you can hear it kind of tingling around in there.